Hi, good afternoon. How are you today? That's good. Okay, so I will be your reading teacher today. Okay, welcome to my class. Okay, so but before we proceed or before we study our lesson, I will ask you some question first about our topic that is related to our topic. Okay, so our topic is about foods. Foods from around the world. What does this mean? Oh, yes, it is from other country or from other place. Okay, so what are your favorite foreign foods? Spaghetti, hamburger, and pizza. Okay, so do you know where those foods came from or originated? Originated. Okay, so the words originated means where it begins or where it was created first. Okay, yes, understand. In what country? Okay, Italy. Spaghetti is from Italy and also pizza. Okay, how about hamburger? Oh, Germany, you know. That's good, very good. Okay, so now let's proceed now to our topic. Okay, so, but before we read the passage, let's have a let's study first our new words, okay, that you will read in the passage. It is for you to easily understand the lesson. Okay, familiar. Do you know this word? No. Okay, familiar means common, okay, or well known. For example, okay, spaghetti, hamburger, and pizza are common foreign foods. It means everybody knew it. Okay, how about rare? Can you read it? Rare. Yes, okay, rare. It means uncommon or few, not many. Okay, how about dairy? No, dairy. Okay, so dairy means are those that is related to milk. For example, dairy products like cheese and butter, they are made from milk. Yes, dairy. How about term? Term. Okay, term means is a word that we use to describe something or someone. Like for example, okay, mama. Okay, mama in Philippines are used to call, we call that for mother. Okay, so mama is an example of term. You understand? Okay, very good. How about forbid? Oh, you don't know that word. Okay, forbid means are an order not to do or say something. For example, in Muslim, you know Muslim? Okay, so in Muslim, they are forbidden or they are not allowed to eat pig or pork. Okay, so you understand now. Okay, very good. So let's proceed now to our passage. Can you read the paragraphs? Okay, so you understand the passage. Okay, very good. So can you summarize it for me? Okay, so what is said in the passage? Yes, okay. Xiaomong didn't like the dairy products. Why? Because in China, cows are rare. It means not common. So when he first arrived in France, the first time that he tasted the milk, he didn't like it. Okay. Okay, so any question about our topic? Okay, very good. So let's continue our topic to our lesson tomorrow. And that's it for today. And have a good day.